Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Well then, what can I do you for? There's some things money can't buy. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. We've been saving that one for the right customer. Anything else I can help you with? I'll buy almost anything. Come back anytime.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. Things just keep getting better.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down. Okay, you good.
Hang on.
Oh, God.
With me.
Okay.
Idea of a warm welcome. Looks like we'll have to get creative. Get back here!
I'm good. Thanks.
Idea of a warm welcome.
Idea of a warm welcome.
work.
That went well.
I'll have a warning next time.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Thank you. Time is money, mate. I'll buy almost anything. Anything else I can help you with?
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. Sorry.
Give me a warning next time?
Keep coming. Yeah.
Locked. There's gotta be another way to get to the courtyard.
With fun for a reason, stranger.
Won't open. No luck. If we can get her onto the other side. this way.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
I owe you one.
But the finest way. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. What you see is what I've got. Over when you've got the space. This gun turns heads into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the patch. Will that be all, then? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. In your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure, but she'll make you an ideal companion. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Dazzled, are you? Anything else I can help you with? Don't get yourself killed now.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go. Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
You okay?
Yeah, no sweat. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Thank you.
Look at all of this. Bet you could ring those gongs by shooting them.
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
This artwork, doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story? Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around. Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
Open. Locked.
They're here!
Ah, the entertainment.
Ah!
It's got teeth.
cocky for a sec. Yet.
Not looking so good. Over the top, don't you think? Come on.
Hey.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this. Leon!
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
I've got you!
Okay, get back here! Come on! I'll be fine. We gotta keep going. This way.
Hang on.
You sure you're good?
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin, foolish little lamb.